here we are, Monday morning, about 8 a.m. We just got to the grapevine, and my gorgeous Goliath is just relieving himself. Look at him, such a good boy. Good boy, Baba. I know you don't like being taken videotape while you're doing your private business, but you know, that's one of my favorite things. Hi, Baba Lee. Goliath. Goliath. Hi, sweetheart. Hi, sweetie pie. So this is for you, Dennis. Remember how you told me no off leash? Well, Goliath wants to roam a little bit. He's entitled. He's been such a good boy. Such a good boy. Oh, okay. Here we go. So, Goliath, come here, Baba. This is, by the way, a fully trained, completely obedient Babale. Knows everything. The sweetest thing. Just needs lots of love. He needs to realize that people are okay again, and he's getting there. And that's all he needs. He needs a great home where he will be loved. Of course, he's fascinated by everything here. Huh? Goliath! Hey, handsome boy! Hey! Goliath! So, Goliath has had really bad diarrhea. And this morning, because he got so much love, and he's coming out of his shell. Goliath, come here. Come here. Goliath. Well, anyway, just to let you know that this morning, the poop was perfectly formed. That's for you, Lupe, who is always worried about her, about his stool. And so, Goliath, come here, Baba. Now we're having our morning coffee, which is water in this case. He was very thirsty boy. He was a perfect gentleman. Rode shotgun. Just such a good boy. And just for the record, I got pulled over for speeding. What else is new? So I was kind of afraid he would attack the cop, which would have been okay with me, but he didn't. It was so good. And yeah, I didn't even have the energy to even argue with the cop. So yeah, I got a ticket. Hey, great. I was going 92, of course. But anyway, you know, it is what it is. Here's Goliath. Perfect boy. He walks off leash right by your side, comes when called. He's just a fantastic soul. Whoever is going to end up with this boy is going to be really. So here are Juju and Goliath wanting to play. Juju! Hi, Goliath. You want to play? Juju! Oh, look at the little nubs. Good boys! Oh, yes. Oh, yeah. He's a cute little boy. You're bigger, though. You're definitely bigger. I know you want to play. We're going to go on a walk together now. Okay? All right. Okay, Goliath. We're going. Goliath and Juju. Here we go. Again, doesn't take much. Juju wants to play. They both want to play. They're just getting to know each other. But they're very interested. And, of course, yesterday... Oh, don't pee on Juju. He just peed on Juju. Oh my God! Oh my God! You just marked the Juju! Poor Juju! Alright, well, hope I got that on video. So, so we're doing it again. Goliath, don't put your. Oh my God! So here we are, roaming in the grass, the two gazelles, Goliath and Juju. And I apologize for the very bouncy video, but, yeah, what is that? Go check it out. Yeah, what is that, Goliath? Do not be on him again. Come on. Come on, Julien. Come on, Julien. Julien and Goliath. Yesterday, they were at each other's throat because we had such a long day. All the dogs were completely fried. No one was getting along with anyone. The poor things. And look at this today. Perfect. now Goliath is off leash, and look at this. And Juju wants, I don't trust Juju completely yet to leave him off leash. Oh, Goliath is doing another business. Still form, Lupe. It's getting a little, but it's still good. It's not diarrhea. Sorry. Dennis, are you going to have a heart attack? Look, traffic, and he's off leash. Oh my God, Raphaele is crazy. In case you didn't know. Goliath, come here, baby. Let's go this way. Good boy. Juju has to mark also in the high grass. Come on, you guys, let's go. Goliath, hey. Come here. Oh my God. Mark, mark, mark. Goliath, come here. Come on. This is a well-trained boy. Goliath, this is your leash. Goliath, come here. Run. 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 Drinking water, taking turn politely, one then the other, that one then the other. It's amazing. These two dogs really don't know each other.